how to pump up a car tyre with a bike pump. There you go, it's about 10 pounds. So it was a bit low. Just keep it hard after a while. Small cars are about 30, big cars are like 35 or something. And that's how it's done.